What's up, everybody? It's your old pal, D.A.N. Danner. Oh, man. I'm at the Bill Manor. Not that Bill Manor, it's my manor. So, you know, this is the last video. Gave it a good old... Started in April. Here we are in February, the last day of February. Boy, oh boy. Boy. Didn't even last a year. Ricardo Cody seems to think it's a year because he's been losing sleep. He's been losing a lot of sleep. I was going to go down the road, but let's just start off with Ricardo Cody. Ricardo Cody, you are the biggest punching bag I ever had. To watch you say on stream that you are losing sleep, to watch you, you know, make up lies like a woman in distress or a woman that's trying to get back at somebody, you know, just little puny lies here and there, saying you never watch Slotham, you don't watch him, but there's red lines across and we all know that you watch Slotham. Everybody sees that you're a liar, Ricardo Cody.
DTV is trying to attack me, Carla. He was trying to do it with me, like he was doing with the Tommy Uyamiko, you know? Talking about like Tommy Uyamiko, like that Tommy Uyamiko is a drug addict, and Tommy Uyamiko's wife is a drug addict, who has nothing to do with the beef among our bullshit here on YouTube, you know? That has to involve people's wife and their drug addicts. What the hell? We should just start to mind our own business, man. What the hell? This people's crazy. DTV is like this. It goes everywhere. Picking fights. Oh my God. Since I met him the first time, guys. It's crazy. Dean, I don't even gonna ban your account anymore. You see, nobody has ranches in here anymore. You guys can do whatever you want now. You can do whatever you want. Look, guys, look at loser Dean TV in one of his alt accounts over there. I don't gonna even ban you anymore, Dean TV. I'm gonna just leave you there. So is Latham gonna keep making fun of you, man? You are the laughing stock. You're the laughing stock of the community. You know? Go do videos on your channel. Oops, I forgot. You cannot say anything on your channel because you have 53,000 subscribers and you are a professional YouTuber, right? You make money there. You receive checks, right? Yeah, what about the alt account that you created last night, 4 o'clock in the morning, and you sub it to me? 4 o'clock in the morning, guys. You believe this shit, guys? You believe? Dean TV was fighting me on Cheetah Man's channel, and then he got butt hurt, and so humiliated, he probably begged Cheetah Man's to take it off the stream because he was embarrassing himself. Right, Dean TV? Is that what you did, right? You begged Cheetah Man to take it down the stream, so don't show that how you were embarrassing yourself. I hope the snakes... Hey, snakes, are you listening out there? Did any one of you snakes copy the live stream last night when Dean TV was humiliating himself and begging Cheetah Man to ban me from the stream? Like a kid, like a child, crying. Oh, ban Ricardo. I don't want to hear Ricardo speaking. I'm not here. I'm not here. You're not going to speak. I was like, oh my God. I was in shock. You know? And I was shocked how Dean TV was going on Cheetah Man. Oh my God. He was shaking down Cheetah Man in force. And Cheetah Man came to a point that Cheetah Man was kicking me out of the stream, guys. He had no choice. He didn't know what to do, man. He was shooken. He was shooken. Dean TV shook him down. It was crazy. I said, what the fuck, dude?
And you make up stuff. It could be... I could be on the panel with Carl. You know, this just happened recently. I could be on the panel with Carl, and you'll say that I gave Carl the... Bantam look. I'm not even on camera. I'm having fun. I'm acting like you, and I mean, go to Carl's channel if you don't, you know, if you want to see any of this. And it's just like, what did you say? It's so dumb and ridiculous. Oh, why did you ban Ricardo? Well, I wasn't done having fun with you yet. It's so fun to fuck with you, Ricardo Cody, because you're an idiot. You're a moron. You stalked Destiny FOMO. You stole money from a single mom. You're in the closet homosexual. Just come on out. It's 2024. It's fine. And then you want to say, I got homophobia. I got transphobia. Nah, I done proved that too many times. Done took pictures with plenty of gay dudes and trans people. Stop it. Just stop it. Just stop. Anyway, but yeah, this is, it's fun, you know? And I know you think that person is me. That's taking down your channels left and right. don't get confused. I only took down one. Boy, did I have fun doing it. The other person, I don't know who that person is. I hope that person comes forward. I'd like to thank that person, Henry Morton, whoever you are. You know, thanks. But you're saying all this, you're so happy in DMC or whatever. Well, none of that's connected to me. If you just look at what Hyatt got, that's for me. Because all my stuff, copyright. My video, I Am Kratos, that he took stuff from? Yeah, that's my stuff. And I copyrighted. I had that thing sit, I was sitting on that thing in September. Here it is February and he wants to pull it on out. Because I released it in, what was it, January? Might have been the beginning of February, I'm not too sure. I think it's the last, we'll see. But yeah, come on. You can't fuck with me when it comes to this shit. This Dan channel, it was gone at one point in time, and it's back. Ooh. How'd I pull that one off? I already told you people, YouTube and Naughty. Damn, it's like I keep on saying it, and it's like, damn. You don't listen. Listen, listen, listen.
I was told you would have a picture of a certain Brazilian man and his roommates kissing each other. Do you have that?
Oh, you mean, RC. I had that. I don't think I have that any longer. I know who you're talking about. You're talking about RC. I don't have that any longer.
Yes, RC.
Yeah, that was at Carnival. I thought you meant YQ, because I have all the stuff on YQ. Pictures and everything. I have a picture of Volpe, also. I have to check to see if I still have it. But I don't. The only thing that I have is the pictures on the real YQ.
Oh darn, no not yet. Please I wish you had RC. You sure you don't have that?
Well that was on his Facebook when he was on Facebook. Can't you just like go into Facebook and get it off there? That's where we originally got it 2 years ago. Like, I'm giving it a hint. Like, just go to Facebook. That's where it was.
No, I believe he has since then deleted it.
I'd have to check, but I can be sure. I can ask Derek. And yes, Derek is a real person. Derek is on Instagram standing in my bedroom.
For he is embarrassed of his past.
Why? Because of, like, the whole, like, Danny Dolphin thing? I'll find out if Derek has it, but I yes, doubt exactly. It. A lot of stuff was, like, deleted during the Darius Loves Amico days. And that's...
It never existed.
It did. It existed. He was kissing a guy at Carnival. Which, you know, if that's his thing, you know, whatever, then that's his thing. You know? I have no issue with that. But yeah, it does exist. Like, my thoughts on it, I think he's bi. Which is nothing wrong with, once again. If you're bi, that's fine.
Ooh, got him.
I don't know why he's embarrassed by that, you know? Right, that guy's gonna be tough.
Well, Lawrence, if you could, I would like to have that picture for personal reasons against RC. Thank you for your time.
I'll look for it. If I find it, you know, I'll try and send it to you, you know? But there is a picture from, like, many years ago. And it was on Facebook, and we had found it in 2021. Of him, you know, kissing another guy.
You know, I'm gonna leave you alone, cause, dude, all you do is talk about me. You have people that I've hurt over and over talk about me. And they talk about other people who I mess with, like Albert, Lewis, Rabbit Dude, Carl, D. Reed, Cheetah Man, Yargo. Goes on and on and on. You know, whatever. Whatever. Y'all can talk about us till the cows come home now. I'm not even going to acknowledge it. You guys put out a little bullshit thing about me taking a picture with a little kid because, you know, that's what you do when you're a little kid. You go up to... I already explained this on another clip. Boy. It's just fun hearing you lie like that, Ricardo. And I know YouTube is your life and you have no life. You will never, ever have a life outside of YouTube. You can go to little flea markets all you want to. That's lame, AF. Just saying. I'm not knocking anybody. Well, I'm gonna say it like this here. If you're game collecting and you really just like that to hold that box, cool, good for you. Good for you. Or you really like to hold that cartridge or CD, whatever it is, good for you. Me, oh boy. I'd rather just play the game. That's why I have a PC, because you can get everything for free. Just saying. So who did I start off with first? Gen X Gamer. Oh, Gen X Gamer. He tried to start some with me and Albert. Poop, out of here. Demonetized. Oh, you did it on your main channel. Ooh. How come you don't... Oh, how come you think I didn't do none of this stuff on my main channel, Gen X Gamer? Because I knew it would take my channel in a wrong direction. Oh, boy. Now you're paying for that. Demonetized! Demonetized! So, you're done. Who else we got? Bob? That was great, and no one can say different. I killed Bob. This is the thing, when you say something about somebody and you know it's fact, you don't gotta worry about shit. It comes out. I said Bob is a fucking pedo for the longest, and people said, oh, Dean, you're lying, blah 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 blah. Kind of like they always do, because they can't cope with it. They can't cope with the real shit. It's whatever. Nah, bitch. Bob came out, he told that little kid shit. There's some other shit you people didn't even see. Like Bob getting the little kid to twerk on him in VR chat. Yeah. You ain't seen nothing. Bob has all that on his HD. Probably whacks off to it all the time. I'm not too sure. We'll see. That might come out a little bit later. But kill Bob. Bob, you're out of here. Thanks for playing. Punk? Fat ass beat? Anyway. Who else? I would say Slotham, but you know, what is there to say about old Slotham?
All the snakes out there, he's retreating, I'm retreating. So be happy.
You have a good night, guys. Let's deal with the consequences tomorrow. It's too late. DTV went to sleep and left the chat thing. I think it needs to be out of commission.
That's how boring you are, Slotham. You put people asleep, including you, Ricardo Cody. Both you boring ass bitches. Ugh.
You know, he made up lies about moi. Moi. And you know, it's whatever. A lie does not hurt someone that is not, you know, protected by the truth. I mean, like, let's see here. You said for one, this is how lame Slotham is. He said that I took the phrase body of a Greek god from X-Pac, because X-Pac said it to Razor Ramon. If you Google that, that's not where it comes from. It's a very common phrase. But Slotham is so secluded in wherever the fuck Canada, you know, he doesn't know that. And he'll never know that. He doesn't get out. He just focuses on whatever and whatever, blah, blah. It's whatever. You know, you got your mom over there, feeds your Chef Boyardee, and, you know, it's cool. You get whatever, dude. So, he can't come out and just say, oh yeah, I made up this, I made up that, made up this, I made up that. I need to correct myself. Then I'll be like, good for you, Slotham. Now, let's get to the fact. And, you know, the only thing I say about Slotham is he's 30-something, lives with his parents, he ran away from a fight, and he worships Andrew Tate. And he just lies a whole fucking bunch. The running away from the fight thing? Come on. Come on. Ain't nobody in school in Canada got a gun. Stop it. He told that story after he told this other story where he's just like, what was it? He was trying to protect his friend or something, right? He went up to this one guy and was like, hey, why are you doing that to my friend? Give him back his girl. Because I guess this dude took his friend's girl. And it was like, are you sure you want to do this? And you know, that scene on Friday, it was like, he was like Red and Debo. If you've seen Friday, he was like, nope, and just walked off. That's Slotham for you. He comes back the next day and says, oh, that guy had a gun. Stop it. We know you don't want none of those problems. Stop it. You ran away from a fat guy. It is what it is. Coward. Lau, coward, lau. Anyway. Again? Oh my. Let's call my bud real quick. Is Rob around?
No, we're at a funeral. Aren't you here?
No, I was at the funeral last week. I'm sorry, are you thinking that was like a joke or something? She hung up on me. What? Yeah, I can't get Rob, but whatever. Let's go in on Keith for a little bit. Keith, I have demolished you, dismantled you, obliterated you to such a magnitude. If someone types in your name on Google, the first thing they see, Keith Elwood, fears pizza. You can never do this to me. Ever. You got that little wizard gay guy, you know, whatever. That's childish wizard gay guy. That's not me. That's not me linked to any of that Cody Bell queer folk thing, whatever. It's not me. In order for it to really hit, it has to be that person. And I'm not that person. I'm not an actor, even though I'm a good one. I don't play on no gay shows. It's whatever. But yeah, just to get in on Keith a little bit, talking about, oh, he is such a creep. What a creep. Ho, ho, ho. Keith, you are mad because I sit front row. You sit behind people like me. You made up an imaginary girlfriend. No woman with two kids would ever be with you, Keith. Ever. Unless it was like a dirty bet or something like that. But I'm gonna get into this right here. You always say some crap about, oh, Dean doesn't have a mom. If he only had a mom growing up, blah, blah, blah. Let me put it this way, fuckface. See that? That is my dead mom. She died January 11th, 2014. Okay? We're in 2024, Keith. I'm 41. At that time, I was 31. My mom, you know, we chatted 31 years, okay? So, Keith, get your fucking story straight. You want to believe this person, that person, this person, that person. You don't look into the shit yourself. You're an idiot. You're a fucking gullible idiot. When I try to tell you about pedo Bob, you know, doing pedo shit, you're like, oh, you know, if it just goes on Fortnite and a kid pops in there, I understand it. Shut up. Shut up. When we say things, it's the facts. It's all the way the facts. Thank you, by the way. Do you like Supreme? Alpha Nerd already gave us the rundown. You go to Marineland to look at children. You go everywhere by yourself because you have no friends. You always say, hey, we're one of the cool guys, and you're not invited. No one who's cool ever says we're one of the cool guys. Come on, Keith. You're not cool. You'll never be cool. Granted, being I thought you were funny for a period of time till I found out about the real you. Hey, it's neither here nor there. I can't control what happened. If only I knew about certain things, but whatever. It's whatever. You live, you learn, right? Gullible people just want to... You got someone named Jerry Genesis at the adult table, and you're not doing nothing about it. He wants to hook up with 9-year-olds. Don't you have a nephew? You got a nephew, right? It's pretty messed up, Keith. You know, and with me going to conventions as Kratos and, you know, kids coming up wanting to take their picture with me, it happens. Weren't you a kid and you went up to a guy dressed as a Ninja Turtle or some shit way back in the day and you took a picture with them? I did. Is it really that much of a creep? Come on now. Let's come back down to earth. Come on now. You're saying shit out of your ass and trying to make me out to be some kind of person that I'm not. When all the same, it's you who is that person, Keith. You are that person because you're projecting yourself. I see it all the time. I see it with you. You want to say big old creep, blah, blah. Creep is your word. Grant being, none of us sent a D-pic to Candace, who was a woman, I don't know if she's still married. You did, though. None of us made a video about Amiibo toys, wanting to get with Thirsty Gaming. You did, though. The list goes on with you guys. Do the cool people do that? Do they really do that? You called 8-Bit Eric. You paid to call 8-Bit Eric. Get your money, 8-Bit Eric. Shit. Do cool people do that, Keith? It's so easy. It's so easy to take you apart. I'm just snapping you. Damn. But yeah, if you talk to Rob, let him know I think he's a great guy. Because that bitch sure won't let me tell him. Bitch. Oh yeah, you want Q, Miko, you know, all those people. With the whole Hyatt, everybody's a pedo with Hyatt. self-projecting. He touched his little brother. I talked to his girlfriend, Keith. I go to the source. I'm not an idiot like you and just make up shit. Ricardo Cody. You know, he likes to say whatever about me. I guess he calls me a creep. He probably calls me a pedo and all this other stuff, but he's the one that creeped around Destiny FOMO at a convention. He stole money from a single mom. And he likes men. He lives with three of them. Boy, it's too easy. It's too easy. Got evil streams. Oh man, we'll get into that later. Matter of fact, let's go there now. Here's another clip.
All we know is that Darius Thurston is garbage. He's a coward. Piece of shit, even if we never ever say shit about him ever. We knew he was an idiot, that's for sure. Crying about doxing when he was doxing people for 3 years and sucking a bull's cock for goddamn 4 years now. We're getting all we know.
Everybody wants to say that whenever they have a problem with me and I have a problem with them, we get on the mic and it's shouting coming from me. I'm here to tell you, it's not always from me. I can act good with my character. Seems like somebody that's a character, he can't hold character or keep character. What a character. Take a look.
Yes, that makes you people look like liars. And it makes you seem very jealous. Yes, I do like proving you wrong on a daily.
Cody, Leon, we know we're wrong. I really know you're not short. I just say that to fuck with you. I know you're not as...
No, you really thought I was short. Remember what you said in Tony's chat. Tell Dean to get his high heels on. You really thought I was short.
No, Dean, I was playing with you.
Are you actually talking about my family? Dude, just because you have the biggest case of sour grapes in the world, give me a break. I don't think you really understand why I banned you. A, you're starting trouble in a no-drama stream. Number two, I had important VIPs on there that had carry more weight than you ever will.
Nobody gives a fuck about your channel, Carl. You'll always come.
How in the world does your wife put up with you? Oh, I know. She uses heroin.
Oh, who else did we kill on this Dan channel? Kill Q and Miko time and time again. CPE wanted to put up this bullshit, so I started with Q and Miko first. I'll show you the screenshot. Like, nah, bitch. I blocked him and Ed. Do you not get that? Do you not get that? I blocked them because I didn't want no confrontation with them. I was trying to take the high road. No. These losers who worship me. Ed calling me a god. Ed calling me a legend. And Q and Miko just looking up to everything I do. Ooh. So whatever, though. I blocked them because they're fake. I'm not going to get into why they're fake. If you want to go back and look at some videos, they're there. They are there. So, I didn't kill Q and Miko too many times. You know, he's like, he doesn't work right. He doesn't work because he hurt his back.
Ow, my back. Ow.
So he gets some kind of government assistance and he, makes off the council of that. Yeah.
Ow, my back. Pussy.
So, yeah. He doesn't have a job.
No.
And, Ed, you know, what's there to say about Ed? He lost his first channel. Almost killed himself over it. Cried to Cyrus Martin. This is all actual factual. This punk Ed said, I'm racist, like how? He said, I got some pliers when I was pulling my kid's teeth out. No, I didn't. I used my finger. What else? Oh, I watched porn with my kid. No, that was this game that's rated M or something. Not even M. It's like worse than M or something. It had some sex shit in it. But it's a game nonetheless. Like, it's a game. It's fine. But, hey, old Ed, he tried to get it taken down. Did you get it taken down, Ed? Nope. You sure didn't. Your channel got taken down again. And, why did it get... And you think I took it down. Because all you are listening to CPE. I'm running the show. No. I only run my show. Albert, whoever else. Rabbit Dude, blah, blah, blah. Y'all say I'm controlling them. No. You even said I control Luke's awakening. Like, Luke went in there on his own accord. And, like, he was trying to be buddy-buddy, which you guys are friendly or cordial for the most part. And y'all just like, like, what the fuck? But, hey, you missed out on, I guess, building something cool with Luke. I don't know. Luke's all right. I don't worry about nobody I fuck with going over there. Because if they want to go over there, they can go over there. I know how you say something about, this is what you say, Ed. You say, oh yeah, we're free thinkers. We don't care if you could go wherever you want to. Da 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 da. Well, why you keep on giving Dash and Newman shit, Ed? Yeah. Yeah. Poor Keith. LA Knight didn't hear you, Keith. Yeah. So... that is what that is. Poor fucking Ed. He just lies a lot, too. He lies a whole bunch. This dude is fat in the Dominican Republic and cannot get a girl. He is in the hot spot of Dominican Republic. Cannot get a girl. It's baffling. He has to settle for a dog overseas. And I heard what you said, Ed. You said my girl's ugly? My girl is ugly? Wow. Yeah, no one's told me that yet. That's cool with me. Or just even in general. Because it's like, yeah, hell, he even got Red Bull in there saying he would knock her down and stuff. Ed, you're saying that because, you know, I didn't put CPE through all kinds of shit. Ooh, ooh. It's so great. She really does look like a dog, Ed. Oh yeah, here's a picture of Ed on his main account, and he thinks he switches over, but he laughs at his own joke. Look how odd this is. Saying my girl looks like Wendy Kong, and then says Wendy Kong. Ha ha ha. Like, you forgot to switch over, Ed, to your alt account. Poor guy. He's not very bright. Who else? Oh yeah, we got old Carlo Costa, aka Ron Damone, who I have humiliated and embarrassed time and time again. D-Ree called him a bitch on live stream. This is nothing new. And Carlo, you know, what you gonna do, little bitch? You ain't gonna do shit. So shut the fuck up, sit the fuck back, and learn. Lame ass, fat ass, bitch ass bitch. You can't do shit, Carlo. But get fucking kicked out of every place you go to. Let's play a wonderful clip that I found from Yargo. Oh.
Oh yeah, I know Ron's days are numbered on my channel. He keeps saying this and that. Dude, you give money to a guy who's got a pathetic obsession over me. Like, go fuck yourself, Ron. You're lucky I'm not banning you right now. You obsessed with a lisping queer that's obsessed with me and makes up lies and has doxing. You're supporting someone that's obsessed with doxing me and obsessing over me. Go fuck yourself. Give me one reason why I shouldn't ban you right now, Ron. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. How about that? Go worship your hairy little queer since you give money to him to dox and suck up to fucking Fish Boy.
Yeah, he'd been kicked out of old Keith's shit a few times. He got kicked out of... Where else did he get kicked out of? Huh. I'm trying to think where... Oh, Carl kicked you out because... Oh, level one was on there, and he got Carl to boot you and Kyuya. Ooh, that stings, don't it? Ooh. Ooh. Ow. That stings. Also, before I go even further into this crap, because this is the last video, I don't know how motherfuckers do not know this dumbass shit by now. These motherfuckers say... I am mad at them for getting views and whatever. How? How? Oh my lord, how? Oh, let me break it down. I don't think I have ever broken it down as clear as I'm about to break it down right now. So let me tell every one of you, I do not care for views. I do not care for... Well, I care for subs a little bit because I want to get that plaque. We're going to get it. And I just don't care. All I care about is, you know, if I'm getting a check next month from this shit. And, you know, I care about finishing off every fighting game known to man, which is what me and my son are playing. We're playing every fighting game known to fucking man. That includes... Strip Fighter, bitch. Okay? So we're going to do every fighting game known to me. Anyway, that's all I fucking care about. Because that's going to be like a fucking accomplishment. That's going to be red on my tombstone. He died playing every fighting game known to me. And you can't take that away. Ooh. So, let me see here. How can I put it so fucking clearly? I'll use Ricardo as an example. So, if you're getting more views than me, why do I care? My message got to you, whether you have 200 to my one, my message still got through to you. I do not care on this Dan channel. I promise. If I was so fucked up about views and everybody doing better than me, I would go after Cinemasker, I would go after PewDiePie, I would go after Pat, I would go after every fucking body that's got way more than me. Why am I, you know, just fucking with a fucking lame from Massachusetts or lame from Dominican Republic or anyone else? Why? Do any of you motherfuckers get money? No, you do not. Speak on the fucking money. Can you do that? Can you speak on the fucking money? Ricardo, you had a channel for 18 years and you only accumulated 200 something subs. That is pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Damn. Only 200. Woo. Wow. So you could talk about a view. You could talk about whatever. I do not care. Hyatt, you could talk about this guy getting this many and that many. Is he getting money? If you ain't getting no money, shut the fuck up. It's cool that you're getting all the views. Whatever. Okay, get some more. Then maybe you can get some money. I do not care. I never cared about what another man has. I am not jealous. I am not envious. I never, ever cared what another man or woman has. Best believe. Because I know I can work my way towards that if I really wanted to. Get a new fucking line. Shit. All that viewing and... liking and wow. Okay, let's run down the list. Starting with Kyuya Mika, hurt his back, he gets welfare checks. Boom. Starting with Ed, lives with his mom, wants to fuck his sister, can't even get a girl, has to talk to a chick from England. Wow. You're not, this is not looking good for any of you so far. Another guy, Ricardo Cody, lives with three roommates, abandoned his daughter at age 5, and boy, his best friend married his baby's mom. Why ain't y'all worried about money, motherfucker? It's all about fucking money. Shit. Y'all worried about fucking views. It's so fucking funny to me right now. So that, what else? Oh, we got Hyatt. Well, I'm getting this for you. I'm getting that for you. I'm going to... Boy, you are in a fucking shoebox funded by the government. Get 5 free meals a day, free Wi-Fi. You don't have nothing. You need to be worried about something else. Get your fucking priorities straight, bitch. You fat fuck. Living off the fucking government. Can't stand motherfuckers like you. You bummy ass bitch. Get you a motherfucking job and stick with it. That's 4. We got CPE? Yeah. I don't know if she stays with her. I'm guessing she stays with her mom. Because who else is fucking watching the kid? No one. Fucking no one. So it's got to be an aunt, mom, maybe a cousin. I don't know. We'll say family member. Either that or a good, trusting friend. Whichever one. And she can't get no guy. Have you seen this bitch? I have said over and over again that she looks like a dog. Yes, that is true. I'm going to show this picture right now. I did not know this was her, but she has confirmed that this is her. So you see that. To me, that looks like Rabbit Dude's older brother. I see a mustache forming. I see a shadow of a nose. Bitch, we all knew you had big nose. And then I see this shit up here. You got fucking bangs in 2024? You got fucking bangs? Bitch, get you a new hairdo. Get you some fucking lips, because you have none. They're non-existent. You look like a fucking dude for real. Anyway, moving on. So we got that. We got Ron DeMont. See, Ron DeMont, they keep you around. They keep you around. I already exposed the fact that you talked shit on Slotham when you were sucking key stick. It's whatever. It's whatever. But yeah, they're keeping you around. Laugh at, whatever. Level 1 already got you out of there. But he wants you to give the money to Sloth. Keep on giving to Sloth. Keep on giving it to... Shut up! You prick! Give me your fucking money! Just keep on giving the money to Sloth. Write whatever. What is it? The steak? The gorilla glover? Whatever. Write all that stuff. Make it good. So we got Ron DeMone, and they say he's a family man. He ain't no family man. If he was a family man, he wouldn't be talking about kids like that. He always calls my kid fat black kid. Like, come on. Come on. I don't say nothing about... Only thing I say about CPE's kid, it's a bastard. What's the technical term? Child born out of wedlock, has no father, is a bastard. Am I wrong? Okay, well, there's Dean telling the truth. He is wrong. Get him. Ah, boy, oh boy. So, let's see here. And yeah, I mean, you guys are worried about the wrong thing. Worry about getting some fucking money. And just to, there's this one guy. He is so fucking boring. I cannot even say his name. I'll let Sierra say his name.
A video from Victor Vega. That's that placeholder guy. That is the most boring YouTube channel I've ever come across.
I swear, this dude made a few videos on me. None of them have even reached 100 views. He is so boring. He is the sheep. He goes with whatever people tell him to. He came in one. You guys ain't going to really call Dean's son school, are you?
Oh, yes, Mr. Blunt. Yes, we are. We are, Mr. Blunt.
Think for yourself. You fucking lame. And fucking shave, shit. What's wrong with you? You look disgusting. Ugh. Who else? What else? What else? Oh, there's that guy eating paste. Eating paste says something about my channel being trash. Bitch, look at the people you go to. You told Carl one day, Carl broke out these really ugly brown shoes. And you told Carl, those were some good looking shoes. Boy, I don't care. You have no opinion. You have zero credibility when it comes to your own opinion. I interviewed Kevin Eastman, creator of the Ninja Turtles. I do shit on a daily with my damn channel. My gameplay, way better than anyone you fuck with. That's a fact. That is a fucking fact. I know how to fucking edit. So with you telling me my shit is trash, my shit is this, slap yourself. You're in a delusional because you hate me. Because I have hurt that pussy. Oh, I hurt all your pussies. Because you hate the truth. You hate the motherfucking truth. And it is what it is. I'm going to keep telling the truth. I don't care if you don't like it. I'm going to keep telling. Tony, I have no quarrel with. Been there, done that. He came on the stream, he ate crow. See you later, guy. Trying to think, who else? Who else? Oh yeah, that fucking Ed, he said that this channel is all about doxing. Bitch, people have seen me platinum Spider-Man 2 and Bloodborne, and I do all kinds of game shit. So, quit lying. Just quit lying. Come with a fact, motherfucker. Come with a fucking fact. I don't know if I broke it down, though. If you accumulate more views than me, good on you. I really don't care. Because at the end of the day, I'm gonna get mine, you get yours. For me to throw out quote unquote false copyright strikes, which I do not, that means you took my material and didn't ask. Ricardo Cody took mine and Albert's. You're out of there, Ricardo Cody. Boom. Hyatt, you threw the first strike at me, remember? I would think that you would learn from that. Nope, you don't. Took your ass out of there, didn't I? You can't take none of my shit. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? This dude comes on, hits me with a strike, because he was saying Slotham sucks or blah, 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 something like that. Well, Slotham doesn't think too highly of you nowadays either after he found out you raped that girl. It's all out there, Hyatt. You ain't going to recover from this. I hope you can get past the little thing that you have for me on the inside and actually look into Hyatt raping a girl, because you like that person that was fucking with me, fucking with Carl, fucking with Rabbit Dude, Albert. You were liking that person. Even you, Ed, you were liking that person too. Oh yeah, the fat ass retarded vlog guy is back. Yeah. Oh, now he's Hyatt Shoebox. And you guys don't seem to be fazed by that. Oh. Well, I know who he's going to go after next. Anyone who supports that? You must be a very vile individual to like someone who rapes a girl, beats a girl. I shouldn't even say girl, woman, whatever. You must be a very vile individual to do all that. For shame, for shame. You're all fucking lame. Because I have hurt your pussy so bad. Ooh. Ooh. It's okay though, man. This is the last one. And I don't give a fuck what y'all say next. I promise. You can say what you want to say about me. It's whatever. I think I covered all bases. If I haven't, let me know. But pretty sure I did it. It was easy. It's all about telling the truth. Come on. Whenever you lie like that, Ed, You stutter.
I quit all that fucking stuttering and just tell the truth. I.
Oh, boy. Yeah, and king of all buttocks, man, hey, it is what it is. You know, that dude, he got the F out of here. I already know why. This guy just is. Oh, someone's a hater. Hold on, I'll let you see. Because I get no views or stuff, right? Wow, someone's a hater. So, I got this sword you're going to see later on. I don't know if you can see that. Let me pull it out. Yeah. And now we come to the Jeffrey Hyatt portion of the video. Jeffrey Hyatt, a guy who I exposed, humiliated, decimated, and eviscerated. It's all too true. Jeff, you thought you could do something. And you did. Jeff, I'm here to let you know. You will never be on my level. Alright? You will never have anything in life. It's plain to see. You don't have a GED or a high school diploma. You should definitely get one. That's the best advice I can give to you right now. You're not going to have a career on YouTube. You're not going to have a career in social media anyway. You're 30-something, you're wasting your life away at alternative homes, whatever. To each his own, if you want to be a lazy fat bastard, go ahead. That's fine. We're just going to, you know, say the lies that you've been saying. Drove by your house, never did. I have a job. I have a kid. I have responsibility. Jeff, you do not. I don't have time to drive to Minnesota and back just to post a video on my YouTube channel. On this channel. The Dan channel. You've been through countless jobs. And I had your ex-girlfriend come on here. She told us that you're a raper. You touched Nick. Your stepdad filmed you whacking off to your obsessive porn addiction. Really, Jeff, why are you searching for six black dudes on one little white girl? Just why? When you have a woman in there you could go give pleasure to. Boy, oh boy. And poor Lucky. R.I.P. Lucky, R.I.P. Ozzy. And then you are so, so desperate for love, Jeff, that you were telling a woman that you never even met face to face, that you love her. You wanted to spend the rest of your life with her. She would never give up on her. What'd you do, Jeff? You gave up. You gave up. Jeff, you also said that my dad pays for everything. Let's kill that. We're making a lot of phone calls.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing?
Thank you.
Did you do anything yet? Well,
you want to call him?
Yeah, I'll call. But hey,
it's 1:00 PM. It's an hour before I can get back on my phone.
I know. But hey,
my password wrote in wrong.
Yeah, I know. But hey, Dad. So I just want to know: have you ever paid for any of my bills since me living here?
Nope.
Okay, thank you. Hey, wait, did you buy me this house?
Last time I looked, no. Wait.
Hmm?
Hmm?
What?
I said women.
Women?
Yeah.
What about women?
Well, I figured she was rapping the reading you were asking.
Oh, no, this is a poor guy on the internet who, you know, he's losing in life, that's all.
And you can pay for my house if you want to. You can pay my house payment.
Aren't you down $20,000?
I don't have a house payment.
I thought you said you did a what is it?
That's been paid out 6-7 years ago.
Oh, so you don't even have a house payment no more. Good for you.
Nope.
Okay. Anyway, talk to you later.
I'm glad she didn't dress, and I'll have my cell phone with me.
All right.
I can't call out, but I call in.
All right.
All right.
All right. Yeah.
Bye.
So, Jeff, come up with another lie. Please. Please, whatever you need it is to feel better about yourself, I have taken your material, and I have shitted all on your material, Jeff. Jeff, you will never win this at all. You should have just, you know, when you made those videos about me and Albert and you said you were done, you should have moved on. Don't feed the trolls, Jeff. Jeff, if we ever did meet, best believe, I would hurt you real bad. I am not afraid of you. You know my address. I want you to come down here, but I know you cannot come down here because you are not financially abled. You do not even have the transportation to get down here. You will never get down here, Jeff. Jeff, let's show an old clip.
56, 57, 58, 59. What's after 59? Darius, we're asking you, what's after 59? You're probably an idiot, so. It's 70.
Yeah. Plus, you keep on getting my state wrong. It's not Arizona, it's Arkansas. Oh, yeah, Jeff. You want to talk about gay way rights, blah, blah, blah. I told you and showed you that I had rights, Jeff. You're just like, oh, those are really textured. Well, what else do you want me to have, Jeff? One idiot. I don't call Nick. Do you want me to call Nick, Jeff? Tell him what you're doing. Tell him that you're threatening an old Matthew. Upstairs. Maybe I should call old Zach, because Zach has a warrant. You know that? Zach has a warrant. Wouldn't it be something if, you know, Minnesota police got called about where old Zach lived? Wouldn't that be something? Jeff. You should have left it alone, Jeff. Now you're believing whatever people want you to believe. I don't know what to say to you anymore. That's why I'm quitting this D.A.N. channel, man. I done did it all. There's nothing left to prove. You can call me a pedo, whatever. I took care of a little girl when she was in diapers and she's 18 now. That doesn't bother me at all. It would bother me if I really was that, and you avoid that, because we all know you touched your little brother Nick when he was little. And you raped your ex-girlfriend. You even admitted to it in the text. And then you come with this bogus lie like, oh, I was saying it just because. Oh, she was making me believe I actually did it. Jeff, who's going to believe that besides CPE and your pedo support group? Because there's only two pedo support groups. And that's the Herpy Derpy, because they like you. Because you talk smack on me, Albert, and all the rest. Volt, whoever, Carl, you know. They love you, Jeff. Yeah, but you're the pedo in that group. I don't know, Ryan, he might be a pedo, I don't know. He seems like he could be. Ricardo Cody, yeah, because he stalked Destiny FOMO at a convention. So he's got creep tendencies. Well, he is a creep. Big time creep. And then there's like the other pedal support group, which is Darius Truxton, Keith Elwood, because he has Jared Genesis in there, not to mention Cyan, who I thought was just a guy that wanted to be different, but out the window. That's a weirdo. So yeah, I don't know. Jared Genesis likes 9-year-olds, by the way, as long as he can connect with them. What a sicko. It's cool. You know, you're going to stick with that good old line. Like, yeah, I really want your sister, Jeff. Yeah. I got a whole woman here, my place. What the fuck I want your little sister for? Hell, I like black women too, Jeff. Did you not get that? Did you not get that memo? Yeah, we all know that I got that picture from Volp, and yeah, I just provoked you, Jeff. But you want to stray from that lie. You never ever said that you would come down here and whoop me over that, right? You didn't swear to God on that, did you? Nah, you didn't do that. I made it all up in my head. You know I got that picture just to piss you off. Get you to come down here. Come down here, Jeff. Your life is already in ruins. Let me end it. Give me a reason. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'm that kind of guy. I'm a nice guy. Yep. So no more of the D.A.N. Channel, people. But if I have to, I must. If there's like a big old lie out there that I just must address, sure, another video or live stream will pop up. Sure. And you know what? If it's Jeff, we might have to take extra precautions. Because Jeff, I'm that dude, Jeff. Just so you know. I'm that dude, Jeff.
One person I do respect is D.A.N. TV. D.A.N. TV, if you're watching, I respect you. Why? Because you actually went on a wrestling show with a sign that said Television Amico took your money. You actually did that. That takes a lot of balls. That takes a lot of pride. That takes a lot of charisma and a lot of actual human instinct to do. You know, these four things, Tony from Fraud Getaway doesn't have any of these.
How about we talk about
the person responsible for all this. I think he's called Dean TV. Just by hearing him on Saggy Melon stream last night, he sounds like the kind of guy who would go around picking up chicks and make those stupid hand noises. Hand noises. Hand gestures and noises. Like that. He sounds like one of those people. Oh my gosh, I can't stand those people. But this jackass accused me of being an ass kisser. Bye bye.
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and you're watching D.A.N TV.
Want to go all the way into your feelings? I already know that you and Tony made up. This is why you kiss ass, Carl. You're proving my point. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Get in the DMs and go mwah, mwah, mwah. Tell them to bend over so you can go mwah, mwah, mwah. Anyone. You didn't even address the king of all buttocks because you know you were kissing ass on that one. And potion, you're right. You're right. I'm leaving it alone. I'm leaving it alone. I'm done with it. I just had to correct Carl. Carl, I already know what you're going to do next. I'm 10 steps ahead of you, Carl. You just need to understand me better. That's why I'm doing the video thing. Ugh.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're a biscuit. I'm sorry. You're from England.
Fuck you, you spick. Fuck you, you spick. Fuck you, you spick. Fuck you, you spick.
Oh!
Whoa! Whoa!
Wow, this one, that was 100.
Did you go that far? That was like... Jeez.
Yes, on their phone. Just like you do on your phone. You can press the power off button and I can go away forever. So the second one is you're not an ass kisser. Yes, you are. Reason being why I say that is you tell people Tony, like Tony TGD, the truth, like he is a National Enquirer journalist, and that is very much true. Then you come back around and say, Tony, you're so good. You're good, Tony. No, no, no. Then King of All Bugs says he has an awful stream, which he does. All he does is play same videos back to back. And he says it's awful. He knows it's awful. You're like, no, it's really good. Shut up, Carl. You're an ass kisser.
Speaking of shirts, do you got yours on now, Rabbit Dude?
Oh, no, I don't. It's a little too big.
Go on and put
me.
It on and turn on the camera. I don't care. Put it on. You got to put it on.
Okay, I'll put it on.
Yeah, it's going to happen.
Are you serious? Oh, shit.
What, Dean's shirt?
Yeah, it's going to happen in your stream, Potion. Right now, a premiere.
Oh, my God. History in the making.
Yeah.
Put it on and then put that bitch in a fucking frame.
That's what he said he was going to do, too.
Yeah. Design's kind of weird. Like, I don't know why you X out your eyes. Like, just fucking put your face in there. Fucking Dean.
Rabbit, in the meantime, let's sing the song. There we go.
That's a fucking big ass logo. Hey, I didn't think it was that big.
God damn, it's big.
Oh shit. Just imagine walking down the street with that.
Oh my God, I look like a fucking idiot. Bro, it's huge.
Oh shit.
That logo is huge.
Are you pregnant, Rabbit? Is that from eating too many
processes?
God damn.
I'm trying to angle it right. It looks kind of weird now. Angle my phone right. There you go.
Thank you, Rabbit. That was well worth it, bud.
Come on, man.
Oh man, holy shit.
You got your little Evie. Funny game.
I think Airman is like the second guy he faced. I don't think he's the first one, but we'll try. Think I could beat Airman?
No.
Okay. That's a fair bet. Cause I might not. We'll see, darn it. Airman, you got this coming to you.
On the first try, you can.
Airman. Ooh. Oh, gosh.
Really, I wouldn't be going against Airman because I like...
Beat it, Minion! Let's go! Give me my GGs.
Bully, no. I am correcting Carl because none of you want to correct Carl for anything. You just want him to get away with everything and not correct him. Carl, that's what I was talking about when you're an ass kisser, Carl. You're an ass kisser. It's plain and simple. You're a fucking ass kisser, Carl.
It's just jokes, Carl. Don't be getting dazed on me and telling them to, you know, threatening me to quit it and stuff like that. Oh, man. Now, I hope you can take this as good advice, Carl. Goodness, I love correcting people. You just keep on bringing it. Thanks.
We're all a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy. So, what'll I make you? Good? You're not good. You just know how to hide. How to lie. Me, I don't have that problem. Me, I always tell the truth. Even when I lie. Say good night to the bad guy. Come on. The last time you're gonna see a bad guy like this again, let me tell you. Come on. Big way for the bad guy. There's a bad guy coming through. Better get out of here.
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and you're watching D.A.N TV.
Fucking closet homo he truly is and just fucking learn to accept it. Maybe then he'll fucking learn to love life a lot better. Because for right now, Boyamigo is just a little fucking bitch.
Your views are small. Your views are small. Your views are small. It's true. You hide your face in the Twitter place and also on YouTube. And you don't know what to do. Na-na-na-na-na-na.
Yeah.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. You thought you had way more views.
People, I know I'm been like, you know, posting a lot today. I didn't shoot the first shot. I'm just putting the final nail in the coffin. These bitches gotta learn. I heard Ouya Miko today. Cause I go in for the kill. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. Ouya Miko ran out that door. His jaw dropped to the floor. Just like DJ C, you can't fuck with me. Now what you gonna do about all my views? About all my views. Dude, you're a one-trick pony. I did the whole shtick. That's an EP for everybody. I'm done for tonight. Thank you, Twitter. Good night, it's Dean.
Miss Muffet sat on a tuffle, eating a curds and whey. Home came a spidey, sat down beside. He said, "Hey, what's in the bowl, bitch?" Oh!
Are we still comparing views, bitch? Why do you fucking give up?
You told me this man bought views and likes, and it doesn't look like he bought views and likes now, and you didn't fail to mention that at the end of the video, he even mentions the views and likes. What the fuck, Evil? What the fuck?
Tony, I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Please, I lost my channel and
I don't give a fuck if you lost your channel. I just got monetized, bitch. I'm gonna get all the fucking money, alright? And you fucking fuck this up for me, okay? You got me putting my reputation on the line, thinking that I'm gonna get ahead of this guy, and this guy suddenly blows way past me and comes out of the fucking break. You told me he would be on break.
Tony, usually he is a guy that keeps his word. He was on break for 10 days. How was I supposed to know? Not gonna do it with me, doodle. Sorry, Scott.
Yes. Fucking keep on playing fucking games. Don't do no more fucking live panels. And let me do this shit. I'm gonna get this shit right. This is just a fluke. So fucking pissed off.
Tony, if I may, the fucking kit of Kabuto. Blocky block block.
Shut the fuck up, Bob. You're lucky I don't put you on blast with that fucking pedal shit that you pulled months ago with the VR chat and playing with little kids doing lap dances. You just shut the fuck up and you just be there whenever I talk to you. You say something in a nice English accent.
Jeez, mate. Sorry.
Excuse me, Tony. Why am I here again?
Because you're the new fucking outcast, okay? Carl ain't gonna come on, and you're the new fucking outcast, okay? I need to have all kinds of freaks and stupid bitches on my show. I got Bob as a battle, I got Evil Knievel wanting to be suicidal, and now I got you being a dumb dick who just listens to everything that I say. Hold on, the show's about to start. You just keep cool. Everybody keep cool. Hey, get out of my way.
I'm
watch and kill with no retribution. Get your ass up. This ain't business, bitch. This is personal. I wanna shoot you so bad. My dick's hard.
Coming through, excuse me.
Come on, Scotty. We're gonna do this the right way, man. Come on.
No. I'll testify. Even if it means my life, I will testify.
Come on, Scotty. Can't go out like this, man. Come on, put the gun down. Don't throw your life away on a piece of shit.
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and you're watching D.A.N TV.
Beefcake, beefcake. You know it. You know it. Oh, Yumiko don't want none of that. You don't want none of that.
Damn, I know, Courtney. Damn.
You ought to see what's all under this, Courtney.
And there it is, there's Edgar Allan Poe. But being a Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe in the Katahazume. Oh my God. Edgar Allan Poe trying to save dog years. And what's this? Cody has a chair. My God. What a chair shot that was. And Sergeant Slevin.
As they know, Cruiserweight Champion from Hot Springs, Arkansas, weighing 215 pounds, Cody
Ninja Kitty, I'm not soft like your kids. My dad, he trained me very tough. And you big frog that slobbers, I'm not an assistant. I'm a very loved son.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tony, I don't call my son Sidekick Keeson, because he's not an assistant. If you look up the word sidekick, you'll see his assistant. This is my son. And Ninja Kitty, how dare you? How dare you, Ninja Kitty? My son would not kill himself because he is the toughest guy. Show them, Chief Boy! Days Gaming, I can't comment on you because you didn't really say nothing outlandish. And Bomberney TV, don't worry, you'll never have kids because no one wants to lay down with you. All right, it's Fire Sun Beatdown.
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and you're watching D.A.N TV.
So I got tagged today by this guy, J Plateface Videos. If you go look him up, you'll see a big old weirdo. And, you know, I talked some smack about him in the past, so he still heard about it. But look at this guy. It's our good friend Turbo Joe, and he says you are not the father, D.A.N the Keeper Elf. Oh, Joe, do I have something for you?
I'm just gonna blur all the right spots real quick. Yeah, okay, look at that. Alleged father, child mother. You read that, right, Joe? Because you read emails and everything. It says here, the alleged father cannot be excluded as the biological father. Probability of paternity 99.99%. Oh, Joe. Joe, you have to get tired of losing sometime, right? You are a 40-something-year-old man. Beating up kids at karate class. Riding on a one-wheel skateboard playing with puppets. Come on, man. I left you alone. I felt sorry for you. You're an idiot. And, yeah, looks like I gotta hurt your feelings again. Also, guy, I'm not short.
I'm not short by a long shot. Guy, 6'1". Come on, I already debunked this myth a long time ago. I should change this type of deal to, like, Mythbusters on D.A.N. Like, every claim that is claimed against me will be debunked. Because people are either ashamed of themselves, or they just have nothing better to do, I don't know. And since this being the last day, I'm addressing trolls or whatever, and Turbo Joe, you are a troll, don't get me wrong. You're one imbecile of a troll at that. Gosh, you're dumb. Good boy, you're dumb. It's like Darius buried you already, guy. Why are you even here? Hey, did you get your Amico that New Year's Eve? We're still waiting on that other email. Come on, Joe. Where's your unboxing? DJC and Mike Mullis already got theirs. Where's yours? Where's the Amico? Come on, Joe. You guys listen to a guy that's a junkie. And his wife's a junkie. Come on. Joe. Wish you well, because you got kids. They need someone in their life that's not imbecile. Please get smart.
Oh, I got degrees!
Come on, guys. Whatever you paid for those degrees at DeVry, it's just not working. Gosh. Oh, I hate talking to dumb people and making them dumber. Ooh. Anyway, last day of me addressing trolls.
That sod doesn't look like a bear. I don't know though. Is it a bear? No, it's got three legs. Hey, are you a bear? Do you know a bear? Are you related to a bear? I gotta ask for my friend Turbo Joe, Mr. Raccoon. He is saying that you're cousins with a bear. Now, can you confirm this? Hey,
what? Oh, I just wanted to ask. Hey, Raccoon.
Oh, guess he's not a bear.
Oh man, hey, I was playing a game last night. It's the mortician assistant. There was a dead lady on there that I had to embalm. She had some saggy melons.
Aw, did you think of me?
I did. That's why I said it.
Aww.
Look at those are some saggy melons. Look at those melons. You know I'm a boob man. Good lord. Oh, it's disgusting.
I love that. I love it when I love hearing stories when people think of me when they're opening up body parts and doing some surgery shit. Yeah.
With like hands off Tommy, he can make fun of other people. He can get away with stuff that no one else can get away with on our forums. And it's so questionable about why that was allowed for years. Why was it allowed?
Because Tommy is a big name in the video game industry.
Hey, Ninja Kitty. Fancy meeting you out here. Did you tell Tony not to do anything? Because he couldn't do nothing? Because he can't talk shit? Like a little bee? Hey, did you see Uyumiko? He's gone missing. Where's he at? Where's he at? Yeah, he can't talk shit either. Yeah, they're all a bunch of bums. Hey, Ninja Kitty, do you know Bob is a pedo? Gee. Sure is weird, huh? Okay, see you later. I'll let you go back to lurking.
That's what I'm talking about. What did Tupac say? You ain't shit without your homeboys. You gotta get a panel on me. I just do this for fun. On your fucking neck. Look at you. The circle of life. I know. You go ahead and finish your supper. It's like you got another one trying to get it. Better eat your supper. Tony. Don't start shit with me, bitch. You can't say shit, can you? Can't say nothing. Yeah, eat Tony up.
Leo here, and I am with the little kitty cat. Don't do it, little kitty cat. Oh, you just did it. You just did it. You stupid little kitty cat. Now you are hurt, probably. I don't know, because I am Leo, and I don't know much of anything. I don't know about this beef. I don't know what's going on, I just assume. So with me assuming, it makes me look foolish, and I shouldn't look foolish, I should look for the facts. Like this little kitty cat. Don't you jump down anymore, little kitty cat. Do not jump down. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, little kitty cat. You better not do it. That's right, you think about it. Wait, what are you doing? You stupid little kitty cat! Leo, go by.
Hello, everyone. Leo here.
And even though it might be the holidays, I'm still a Scrooge McDuck. Everywhere I go, a dark cloud hangs over me. Woe is me. This has been Leo Diaz.
What?
Oh, you people at Fall Guys, y'all are great. People at Fall Guys are great. What? What? They keep on sending me toys. Look at that, the raptor. That's what my, they heard of the video because I said I like Blue Freeze. He likes the raptor. Wow, I'm touched, Fall Guy people. Moose toys.
Thank you.
Fall Guys loves Dean. Hi, Dean. We are so glad that you and RoboCop enjoyed our Fall Guys Plus package. Here are your favorite beans to help you on your way to collect them. All Blue Freeze and Raptor enjoy Team Moose. Those guys are nice.
Yeah, and what are you doing hanging around those fucking saddies when you should be chilling here where the normal people are, not these drunken weirdos like Evil Streams and Tommy Uyamiko, the creep, the heroin fucking guy, whatever. Two-faced fucking Uyamiko who talks shit about everybody, and he's just a gossiping... He's terrible, Uyamiko. Acts like he's your buddy, and then just talks shit on your back all the time. Does that with everyone. That's similar to Elfinerd, like that kind of personality. I don't know what you call that. What do you call people who are like that? Who are little shit talkers all the time, gossip constantly? What do you call those types of people? I don't know. I think femboys is a good way, but I just can't stand people like that. Like, what's wrong with you? Don't you know that talking behind people's back is just so shallow? So yeah, these people don't have time for these people.